specialist firearms resources attended, backed up by local officers, and we can confirm that a male aged 59-year-old, a male named 53-year-old, have been fatally injured, and a 36-year-old is currently in hospital being treated. And we were still dealing with the first incident. We get information that led us to Claxton area. At that time, we deployed further resources, and a male is now a witness in relation to the first incident, albeit he wasn't in the farm at the time.